I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow. And you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled. But I wanted to fit in, you know? Don't shoot! I'm a good guy! Okay?
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
I can explain. My name is Ahmet, and 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake. I joined Rice's group. I know it was stupid, but what else could I do? People said he was grabbing all the antizin, so I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind?
Do you know what they're like? They're maniacs! They hack up people for sport! I'm not like that. I had to get away. But Rice doesn't take well to people leaving. His crew shoot at me on sight. I want to join Brecken's group, but they shoot at me too.
So, you want me to help you get to the tower?
I don't have anything to pay you with, but I know some supply stashes Rice's guys keep in the city. They would be on the way.
All right, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group?
Oh!
clean this place out. But I know one thing. Get them! We're packing business. Let's go.
First you crash the car, then you can't even fucking throw it. What is this shit?
I'm going to keep moving. Leaving me behind is a fatal mistake. You fucking him up. I'll finish him. Get moving. Never would have made it without you.
Do yourself a favor, buy a change of clothes.
That will be my first purchase. Here's your cut.
The next time you have to eat eyeballs to get into a club, would you find a different club?
You need something?
To that building.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.